Despair turns to joy as two missing Amish sisters are returned to their parents. New York police say 12-year-old Fannie and 7-year-old Delila Miller were kidnapped from their family's farm stand Wednesday night. Well, the girls were dropped off last night at a home about 13 miles from the place where they disappeared. They were cold and wet, but otherwise seem okay. Investigators believe two men took them, but right now they're not talking about what happened to the girls.